Hello everyone, thanks for watching again. We're here today trying to test out a blender that we just bought. So Rob, where did you get it?
Just got it from a gift shop kind of place. It sells lots of random tat, including this.
Yeah, I'm very sceptical whether it works. It only cost 100 UN, which is the equivalent of sort of £10. So I really doubt it, but...
Yeah, but if it works, a bargain.
If it works, a bargain, exactly.
Yeah, it works, a bargain. You can charge it by plugging your phone charger into it and just plug it into the wall. So, would be handy. Let's hope for the best.
Let's face it, it's probably not going to work, but let's go out and buy our fruits anyway and give it a go.
Yeah.
Okay. Right.
Right, here we are. We're going to make this smoothie. We've got 3 mangoes, 3 peaches, and 4 bananas. Okay, I'm going to put these together to make a smoothie, and oh yeah, afterwards put in some bright ice cream. Very happy looking ice cream. Now we're going to put it in the smoothie maker and see if this actually chops it up. It works. Let's just see how it actually works when you put fruit in it. Get a spoon. Bananas goes in.
Yeah, banana first.
Bananas in last, shouldn't we?
Just keep it on for a while, I'm sure it'll do it eventually.
Let's just stop. Yeah, we should have put the...
Thank you.
No, don't give me a red line. Ah, try.
Looks like something's happening. Sounds like something's happening. Movement.
Yes, it's all those bananas are doing a new thing.
Ooh, there it goes.
So lesson one, do not put in the banana first. That's kind of we probably should have. I remember seeing them on TV, they always put the bananas in like last. If they're using a fucking naff one.
Yeah. Okay, as we suspected, that didn't work. It worked halfway. We got a bit mush.
Yeah, we got a bit mush.
We got a bit mush, but it's completely knackered now. We tried to fix it, but no, it's just it's gone. It's gone. Yeah. 100 UN or £10 wasted, I'd say.
Yeah, down the toilet, we heard something moving on the inside, and then it turns out the bits of plastic rattling inside was something important, and now it just doesn't work.
But I
guess learn from your mistakes.
Exactly, I guess that's sort of typical of things in China anyway. We bought it in good faith and we were let down.
Yeah, we were let down. So
oh well, thanks for watching.
Yeah.
If you have any feedback again, just leave it for us.
If you want to offer us a fiver, we can post this to you.
See if we can recoup our losses.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Yeah, bye.